Yeah, I kind of like, I've had my warm-up lap with Tony. It's very pleasant.
Welcome to the madhouse.
Welcome to the house of fun. Adjusting field of view correctly is crucial for an accurate perception of speed and distances.
Ooh, straight into the race.
Right,
3, 2, 1. Get it out!
Make it big. Right, concentration is the name of the game here. I keep thinking this is Alton Park and it's not.
Oh.
Why, Johnny?
Oh,
why?
Dead one, guys. Good luck. Who shunted why? Me? Oh, my days. Here we go. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Who was that?
Sorry.
Was that you, Rev?
No, I'm up in second. I'm not sure if you're right behind me or not.
No, I'm definitely not up in second, mate. Don't you worry.
I got the AI trying to take me out again,
oh,
but...
Tell me about it.
I'm at back of Wilf.
I just drove into the wall.
Lead the way, Wilf.
Oh, my damn days.
Get me away from this AI guy. And Owens and Obo and all
we
of the other fast guys out there.
We only have... four gears, right?
Yep, four gears.
Thank you,
yeah,
Robin.
Four gears.
Right, here we go. Woo! Gently, oh, flip it back. There is some human people having a mare. By survival, we are up into ninth. What happened to crew chief?
Oh, he's just giving up. The threats on his life earlier on, that's it, he's off.
Yeah, he's had enough that. Ooh, little bit of understeer. Correction. Good, we're back up.
Alright, come here, Rev. Got you in my sights.
Oh, no, fuck no. No. Fuck no. Ah! Oh, it's depressing. Oh, fuck.
Rev, you get by. If you actually pass me, I can follow you, which is great. That's the only way I'm going to catch Wilf.
Right, okay.
Oh, we'll slipstream each other.
But I'm not going to pull over, so you're going to have to try.
Tony, did you just crash into the wall?
Yeah, it's so stupid.
This is a
tricky
little beast.
Yeah, someone was standing in the corner and I tried to avoid him and I lost it again.
Yeah.
Oh. But no worries.
I wonder who that was.
Oh, come on!
Fucking hell. Right, officially not a fan. Who's that? Oh, don't shut me.
It's behind me. Hang on, Obo's behind me and Wilf's in front. This is not good.
This is pretty hard, this. There's a reason they don't make these anymore.
Because they're awesome.
Oh, right, here we go. Settle in. Actually, an 11th, right. We are 16 seconds behind the person in front. Let's see if we can make up some spaces. Gently does it. Gotta respect the corner. That's it.
Oh, come on. This can't be it.
Here we go. Right, we are lap two, Brands Hatch. And I think, was it fourth race of the night?
Yep.
Yeah, doing good. Right. Second. All right, let's try and make up a little bit of time. We are now 17 seconds behind. It's now a personal race. Fucking hell, not enjoying this at all. Nope. Oh, on, come 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 on, there we are. And away we go.
Get this thing around the corner.
Right. Focus up, we'll do a bit.
Oh, come on!
It's challenging, huh? But and they're the slow!
Grass, the grass sucks you off the track. When you have like one wheel on the grass, it sucks you off the track.
Yeah, if you got your rear wheel on, forget about it. You need to have, it's better to have all wheels on instead of one. Who's that? Come on, AI, don't hit me off the track yet.
Oh, this is an absolute travesty.
Next time week, I'm going to beat you all in Microsoft Flight Simulator.
I believe it.
Right, Tony, I'm chasing you down, mate. Here we go.
Oh, oh, these go on, you're three, well, you're free, you're free, you're clear. I turn to, hello!
Alright, here we go, time to put the pedal to the metal, right down, engine brake, engine brake. We didn't like that, did not like that.
Come wide,
is that
wide.
Lotus fast? The Lotus is faster than the Mini, right?
It would certainly appear that way.
Yeah. Cause this thing, this AI won't leave me alone.
Oh, lovely cut back there, Ob.
It's my favourite manoeuvre, I think.
Mm.
Come and do it back to me.
As he drifts the Mini round, I don't know.
So if each lap is taking 2.5 minutes.
Each lap is taking us 2.5 minutes, right?
I know, right? I just like, my fastest lap is 2.5 minutes here. This is gonna be one long ass race.
Nah, they probably end you like around your 8th lap.
Because shut your mouth. I can't get back. I can't drive it. Oh my days. Come on, Scott. Well done. If you're out there, apologies. It was better at the start of the night. What lap are you on?
Don't tell him.
I'm
three.
On four.
Lap three.
Fuck off.
Are you on lap three, Scott?
I'm just like, I'm on lap four.
No, starting
okay,
lap five
good.
Now.
We're having a bad time back here. I'm having an internal battle with myself.
Do you see anybody you can follow?
Nope. I'm just following my dreams.
He's shattered hopes and dreams. So I'm following.
That's it. It's like, oh. To be fair, like, I'm not last.
No, we're about to lap somebody here. Well, Wilf's already lapped them. Oh, Bo's gone. I've got him.
Yeah.
So Wilf is playing.
Right, so that's you who's 36 seconds behind me, is it? Very good. JB says, too much power for you, young man. Try a bicycle. Thank you, JB. Thank you for the helpful comments. Always a pleasure.
It's the most powerful of you.
I know.
JB, correct. Hilarious.
I'm just hoping that Wilf passes out from over concentration up there in the front.
Four balls doing men in.
It's the only way we're getting past him.
Who put 10 laps on?
Is Wilf the one with the Mini in his garage? Somebody, one of us got a Mini in their garage, don't we?
Is that right?
Somebody got a Mini, yeah.
Who's
I forgot.
Who's got
No, it's not me.
Who's denying it?
Got a Alpha Romeo.
Oh, nice. Nice.
I hate this corner. Well, we're about to take 10 seconds off our lap.
I have nothing but a sim racing cockpit.
Oh, Orbo, give me a break. Just let me win one race. Please.
I've got Ern just behind as well.
Shh, I was the secret weapon. You take him out, I'll go through. I'll give you the place back, honest.
Oh, I can see you guys. Oh, bloody fucking shit. Baby steps.
Oh, look, I'm messing up now.
Oh, wait, it tells me to lap at the top. Six. Thank goodness.
Right, just go through, because I want to beat Owen. Oh, no!
Oh, yes!
Sorry, that was my fault.
No, it's not.
What happened, Wolf?
Obo won Kenobi'd him.
Okay, gotcha.
This is not the corner you want.
Mind tricks.
This is not the corner you're looking for. And he went straight on. It's amazing.
I was spending that much time looking in the rearview mirror.
I know, pressure. It's horrible, isn't it?
Hey, what's up?
Do it. Hold on.
Oh, Mingus.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Look at this!
First to third, just like that.
Every fucking time!
I can see top 10 in front
all
of
right.
me.
There's traffic now.
What the hell are you doing up here?
Mate.
He's having a mare on your inside,
go
mate.
Past. Go past, just go past, go past, go past, go past, go past.
You've got Will coming
yours,
up on
yours.
You.
Yours. There you go, I'm going to follow you. There you go.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. You do what you want, Scott. Occupy yourself. Where's your breaking points?
If you look at the dark patch on the tarmac.
Yeah.
I'll call out the corners. That's second gear.
Oh, I've done exactly the same.
Oh, no. I was depending on you, Will.
Yeah.
To teach me the lines.
Third gear, keep tight on the right hand side, Scott.
Yep, got it.
Next corner,
we all just click the
third gear, cut the apex.
Yep.
If we all just click the vote to kick Orbo
before he gets through his final lap.
Disconnected from the.
You're off, Owen. Godspeed, my friend. Thank you for that.
Okay.
It's good to have an alien on the team.
Blue flag, where are you?
I thought I was looking at Owens. That looks like Scott.
Yeah, don't. Oh, wait, are you out?
I was kicked out. Tony was kicked out.
He's kicked out? Oh.
Yeah, I had to leave. I don't know. I'm back now in the lobby.
Oh no! Brad, you did the same thing as me, mate. Well done.
Yeah.
What's happening here?
Can't get out the
same thing.
This death trap.
Where we go? Oh, here we go.
No. I'm gonna never catch that AI.
Hold on. Rev, have you been disqualified?
No, I don't think so. I hope.
No, I think you have.
Why?
Have you?
Really? No, I'm still racing.
Oh, wait, no. Yeah, no, you are. Yeah. Sorry. Ignore me. JB says maybe you should walk the track. Thank you, JB. Oh, you cheeky bugger. Well, this was an exercise in resilience, put it that way.
What's up?
Take the apex. Nicely does it. There we are. Just can't get a handle on these. JB's acting as crew chief. Crew chief's just giving up. Blue flag, eh? Whoop. There. Nice little saunter around here.
Well, why
this got asked.
Oh, I'm in the gravel again.
That corner's disgusting.
What, down the hill? First right.
Yeah, first right.
You can just float away on that. It's, yeah.
Yeah. Very difficult. Well, did it almost every lap. Focus up now. Yeah, I don't know. It's all relative. Doesn't want to turn.
The emotions you go through playing this game.
I know.
Happy, angry, sad.
I'm like in pure despair at the moment.
Despair. Suicide. Yeah. Psychosis. It's all there.
I'm like. Gonna need an intervention after this one. Good choice, Owen. We'll have words.
It was all right for the first two laps.
I know, right? I just gotta get the hang of it. Oh, hello. Sorry, if you're behind me, I apologise. Crack on.
So it's another mini race coming up.
I think it should be Scott's turn to choose, I would think.
Mm-hmm.
I think we should go GT3's Imola.
Imola is a good idea.
I'm good with that.
I'm fine with
that. Oh, even GT4s.
No, not GT4s, no.
No. But they're slower.
Porsche GT3.
Oh, I don't believe I'm about to lap this guy for the second time. He's having a bit of a mare.
That was not outside track limit. Stop lying. last lap. I was just about to catch the AI.
Nah.
So
when I was in first, I decided to the fact that, yeah, I'm going to get a third because Owen and Obo are going to overtake me. But
to be honest, I was making absolutely zero ground on you, mate, till you made that mistake. And a couple of laps later,
I went in
the gravel myself.